responded to a call about someone eating fentanyl, but it wasn't an adult whose life was on the line. It was an infant. Now, Petrina Miller is facing charges for child neglect. NBC2's Jessica Babb explains how police were able to save that baby.
When first responders got to the home, the 7-month-old was lying on the living room floor, unresponsive and wasn't breathing. That's when first responders jumped into action to save the child's life.
This kid got very lucky.
Lucky to be alive after police say a little girl ingested fentanyl.
Fentanyl is a very powerful synthetic narcotic.
Police say when first responders got to the house, the 7-month-old wasn't breathing.
It can kill a child. It basically suppresses the brain's ability to breathe.
First responders rushed her to the hospital. The doctors quickly diagnosed the baby, determining there were opioids in her system, later found to be fentanyl. Thinking fast, they gave her Narcan.
Within 15 to 30 seconds of it getting into the bloodstream, the person can start breathing again.
And that's what police say happened. The girl instantly started crying.
If anything, that it's what saved the child's life.
After weeks of investigating, police arrested the little girl's mother, Petrina Miller.
In this situation, we're talking about a child that lived. But this easily could have been a discussion of a tragic death of a child that easily could have been preventable.
Miller is being charged with the neglect of a child, which is a felony. She was released on a $30,000 bond.
But any chemicals, any pills should be out of the reach of children.
Police say the baby is now with other family members. We've reached out to them for comment, but so far haven't heard back. In Cape Coral, Jessica Babb, NBC2.